say hey everybody.
Hey everybody.
It's the Young Life.
It's the Young Life.
The mini dip pool. I've been hearing a lot of people or seeing a lot of people talk about it on Instagram, so I really wanted to get my hands on it. And all the Targets around me was sold out of every day. Like, they have like a whole bunch of like cute designs and stuff, but y'all know black and white or black is becoming like neutral colors is becoming like my new aesthetic of things. So originally I had saw this and it was sold out, but then I saw like another blogger girl that I follow on Instagram, her name is Crystal, and she had said that somebody put it up and she like got on the internet so fast and ordered it on Target. And so if you wanted to go get it, so I went on Target super fast when I saw her put it up and I ordered it, and it's so cute. I think it was like $40, but it looks like it's a nice size, and it says it's called the adult kiddie pool, so I guess it is a good size because on the picture it has like two adults inside. So I'm about to go get my like balloon pump machine or whatever so I can go ahead and blow it up, and then we are going to go outside and let them get in the pool. They already dressed with their close it. I already got them dressed earlier after they ate lunch. Close it. Move. Why you don't listen, little girl? Close it. So yeah, she got her swimsuit on and Jay has his trunks on or whatever. But yeah, let me go get the pump and then I'm gonna blow the pool up.
Mommy,
You said it's little for the kids?
Oh, no, no.
It ain't for us. Jordy, stop when you roll down the stairs. Nobody.
You roll down there. You're coming down there.
All right, I'll wait for you.
We're going in the pool. We're going in the pool.
The house. Did you have fun? I dipped his feet in the pool. He kept doing like, I'm like, okay, maybe it's too cool. So He just sat poolside getting a tan. But you getting a tan? I love that little pool. Like, I'm so happy that I caught it when I did. Nothing on the agenda for the rest of the day though, except I got a few things to finish up with, like the house stuff. So like I said, I mean, well, y'all don't know, but I'm doing a DIY wallpaper in the bathroom, so I need to start that so I can hurry up and get these reveal videos out. But I'm doing that, and then I'm doing Chris is gonna hang up the towel hooks on the wall, and then also I painted the ceiling yesterday in the hallway, so he should be hanging up the hallway light. Hopefully we don't run into no problems. I did the best I could with sealing the hole and stuff, so hopefully it'll go up there, and it'll go up there great. So pray for me, y'all. Chris, you done? Are you on the phone? Oh, are you putting a light up today? In the hooks? The towel hooks? Yes or no? Okay. Alright, I'll be back once that stuff starts. Say bye. Bye. Can y'all believe it? My light is finally up. Yay.